Mr. Beans. Does it? Right. Well, I buy that big bottle and last me a good couple of weeks or better, so I mean, as long as I don't abuse it. You know? I mean, it's just, because I ain't been drinking a whole lot of beer. I mean, I might drink one or two a week. Yeah. Well, I had my neighbor come and help me get this cabinet out of the back of my van and get it up on the porch here. So, me and him drink the beer together. What the heck, you know? Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's that perk bike. It's right there. Right. Is there any damage on it? I don't know. Huh? Yeah, the BMW Performance one? I don't know how many they got. Promise the grandkids they could talk to their pa tomorrow and play a little bit. Huh? No, I played a little bit of the grid the other day and Gran Turismo a little bit. I played a Gran Turismo, just get another car. Yeah, yes. A 2 liter. Who? A 2 liter. I ain't got but one or two left. Yeah, this one here, unfortunately, got traffic in this one, don't it?
Nobody will be willing to take
me. Oh, I didn't know that.
Nobody will be willing to take me up to the Circle K to get a fountain drink.
Damn it. Turns. This thing here, you almost gotta stop it to get the freaking thing to turn, don't you? Yeah, I see him on the other side of the building. Yeah, I'm all red. Almost 4 seconds. Well, my son was talking to me. Nathan, come. He done disappeared. Nathan, come here. You want to buy one of my damn 2-liter Pepsi, little fucker? Nathan, come here.
You talking to Terry?
Yeah.
Terry going in? Oh, shit.
Green a little bit. Ah, it was green. Whee! How much money you got? $2. Yeah, I need it. All right, put it over here and get one of my cold ones out of my refrigerator.
Oh, shit. I want a cold one.
He drank a Pepsi because right it's the only thing I got. All right, I'm trying to figure out what damn shortcut you took there. Oh, you're that way. Yeah, Walmart don't sell cold ones like I do.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know.
Okay.
So, it's done, Adam.
Oh, shit.
I need your pay stubs.
I can try it and see what happens.
You got two of my pay stubs already on the paper. So use those, and I'll send you the last one.
Where's the paper?
Where'd you put them?
You touched them last.
I didn't touch them.
I mean, it's worth a shot. What the heck, you know?
Wow, man.
I just got to memorize where in the heck it's at.
Wow, man.
Oh, really? That's what I'm trying to do. I was greened up for a second. Okay, right through here.
Leave my chocolate.
Nah, I banged off a freaking tree.
The one that you brought me for Mother's Day, where is it? It's gone. We're getting out of here. Soon.
What did you say, babe?
Yep. Well. Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, I'm going. Oh, okay, you're way ahead of me, ain't you? Yeah, I'm just finally taking off.
Labeling your shit then.
Oh, come on. It's... Yeah, right in this side. Yeah, you can make a lot of good time here, I think.
I just fucking told you it's figured out.
Yeah, I'm red. Yeah. I think when I did run this, I think I waited till it got dark outside of the game. I know Eddie saw this the other day where it was showing the clock on top. He said, damn, is it already 2 in the morning? I said, nah, this is the game, bud. Well, I made that one, but I tapped the other one. Damn it, get off the freaking guardrail. Are you green or? Yeah. Let me see if I can't get up there and get you in there a little bit. If I don't do this shit. Oh, that went green. It went green there. I don't know how much more. Think so. I was too busy looking at the traffic. Right. Yeah. Yeah, 22, 23.
At the table, yeah. You know the fucking rules.
Yeah, I moved that 39 spots. Yeah, we can get dry, I mean. See, some of them rails, I'm not sure that you can run or not. I tried it and I kept fucking up. That's when I kept going and trying to get you up front there. I really don't recall this damn track. Not with his bike, anyway. Oh! Yeah. I'm kind of trying to steer and lean forward on this damn controller too. Like that. Oh, okay. I didn't see what checkpoint that was.
Motherfuck, man.
Inside. Oh, whoa. A couple of them there, wasn't it? Come on, get off there.
No tax. That's it. You hear me? Stop fucking asking.
Now I'm trying to help you and I ain't getting no further. Yeah. Sucker pretty much had that blocked, didn't he? I mean, it's some real tight turns, man. Yeah, 13th overall. I mean, 30th. Go ahead, buddy. Left some souvenirs. Uh-huh. He snapped the screen off of it. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Yeah. Y'all schooling should be out up there pretty soon, ain't it? Yeah. I mean, but they just their normal, what they call that? Summer break or whatever it is. Yeah, the kids ain't, none of these kids going to school the rest of this year. Yeah, and, well, the, that's what Eddie does on, what is it? The days he's off, he's go get their homework assignments. Oh, okay. Then. I'm not sure how many they had to do, I mean. They're on a roof. Oh yeah. It don't take much for them little ones to knock something over.
I didn't get my shoes on. I didn't want to obey us.
Yeah, I didn't want to.
Yeah, $382 worth of fucking damage. Hey, hell. It ain't quite dark out here yet. No. Nuh-uh. Well, I probably got that big draft off of you. Oh, that. I had no idea how the hell I did that. That was hard. Not jumping off. Oh, okay, yeah. I don't know how I did it. I mean, it was an accident. Hell, not by fucking much, though. Only like about 4 or 5 points. Because you got 8202 and I got 8207. Because I was using the Z1000. Oh, really? Yeah, because I had to use the outside view of this because I couldn't see where the damn hill was until it was too freaking late.